could you keep something like that? Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Joel, I love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way. Thank you.
starting to sound like something.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
Oh, no. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it...
More walking, less talking. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. Let's see what happens.
This way.
You're the worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
gotta... Push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through. Hey, come here. Take a look at this. You see it? See
where?
It? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah?
Looks like... How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
There.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
Like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just... yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down.
Ah!
Hey, hey, hey!
Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator?
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
There we go.
Nice.
Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. Looks like a giraffe.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
Hey!
I see the appeal.
Told you. Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Oh. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. So cool.
How's it smell in there?
Like space and dust. Whoa.
After you. Watch your head. Okay. Wow.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it. Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo. What do you say we keep looking around, huh?
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked that.
Ellie!
You never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Joel, look. Want to give me a ride?
Those days are long gone, kiddo.
Hey, who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
All right. Go. There.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. This guy needed a hug. It's dark in here. Animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.